सबसे पहले मैं आपसे पूछना चाहूंगी कि इसका युद्रा के साथ क्या कनेक्शन है सर?
सर को सिगरेट पीते हुए एकदम ब्रूडिंग करते हुए देखा है।
हाँ।
So, ये वो गैंगस्टर है जो लॉलीपॉप खाता है और ही इज हाई ऑन शुगर एंड ही इज
That's a first, to be honest. I must congratulate you on the last time we saw your remarkable work, and that was with the movie called Mom.
Thank you.
Thoda sa late hai, lekin aaj hum mile hai, toh mujhe, yeah, round of applause, CTR honi chahiye.
Thank you, guys.
Yes, thank you so much. Let's talk about Yudhra. What can you tell us right now, Ravi sir?
So when Farhan and Sridhar narrated the story, and I knew then it had something which had very Shakespearean Hamlet sort of a thing inbuilt in it. So it's a classic revenge tragedy story. So I thought it's the best skeleton that they've worked on as a design. And it is about this kid who can't control his anger and the rage and what it does to him.
Wonderful. Gotcha. Thank you so much for giving us a sneak peek. Before, of course, I call on your collaborator on the stage, I do want to ask you, pehle aap tareef karenge inki, phir wo aayenge stage.
Oh, Excel for me, like I've known Ritesh and Farhan for long while I was doing my commotion, I had met them. And I really love the kind of films they've been doing. Dil Chahta being one of my favorite films. Yeah. And they make really beautiful movies, great characters, and a new age film. So a director like me, collaborating with them, it's like dream come true for me.
How lovely. Yes. Now that you've said the loveliest things ever, it's going to be making my job really easy. Ritesh, thank you so much for joining us today. Put your hands together and get those CTs going for Ritesh Sidwani, please. Thank you. On cue, how are you doing?
Very good. Good evening.
Thank you so much for joining me, Ritesh. First of all, I must say that it's such an intriguing title. I do want to congratulate you on what a year 2024 has been. You've kept us on our toes as audiences. We're the same audience that died laughing in the theaters thanks to Madgaon Express. We're the same audience that had a crazy time with the characters coming back in Mirzapur 3. The same audience who wept alongside Javed Saab with Angry Young Men very recently. So let's just talk about this year for EXO.
I'm just grateful and feels great that it's been a wonderful year. I know that everybody's, keeps talking about our industry going through this phase and all that. But I think, like, if you have good content, which speaks for itself, people come out and, endorse it, absorb it, take a little bit from that, whether it's a docu-series. I mean, it's been overwhelming, the response we've seen. We were not even expecting it. But I think it's, though it's about two film writers, I think, but there is some kind of inspirational, aspirational part to their journey, which has connected with people who've got nothing to do with, anything to do with even writing or behind the camera, but they've, some way or the other, they've related to a part of their existing life through that story. So I think that's been there. Madgaon again has been a different journey. It just tells you to come in, enjoy a kind of a community viewing, have fun with your friends, and it's a certain way of these these four guys who always wanted to go to Goa, and somewhere I think what Kunal did is it reminded him to give a kind of an homage to Dil Chahta Hai, so that's where it went. So I think, yeah, it's been great, and Mirzapur, of course.
And let's talk about Yudhra now. Must talk to you, but see, we haven't watched the trailer yet, right? And that's why we're all here. But
I'm glad it's not leaked online as yet.
Oh my god, really? Because there was a wait for it, right? Yeah. So I do want to ask you, what can we expect and what does it do to EXO and the storytelling that you'd like to take forward with a title like Yudhra?
I think we are storytellers. We are here to make content. As long as it's engaging, entertaining, and it brings people together in a room like this. So I think that's what Yudhra does. After a long time, you have this crazy action film, which is an underdog story. It's got a very, very strong personal emotion attached to it. So I think it's tick-marking all those boxes which you see in a popcorn commercial fun film. I don't know what you'll take away from it because each one will have a different thing, but it talks about this individual story. It talks about his ethos, his what he, the way he looks at life, and how that arc completes through his journey. It is obviously completely fictional, but the story is very, very, it is resonating because there's a personal story in it, you know what I mean, in terms of how he makes it his personal story. So you'll, there is an identification which will happen to it on a different level. So hopefully, I think, like I said, it'll be a fun, entertaining watch in cinemas.
Well, thank you so much for giving us a little bit of a hint of what that's going to be like. And both of you gentlemen, thank you for starting off the evening with me. We're going to step aside just a little bit because up next, of course, here's a man who worked his way up the hard way. A man who's here to stay. Surprises us with his every avatar, and this one's something he's never done before. Yet he promises to redefine the genre and brings together the titular role as Yudhra. You know who I'm talking about. Please put your hands together. Keep your eyes on the screen as he will emerge, the one and only Siddhant Chaturvedi! Love it. Now that is what I call an entry, my friend. Congratulations. You know, I felt so good just introducing, you know, that introduction was everything. And can I please say you completely deserve it. For a lot of us who've seen Siddhant's journey, I think today's a very special day for him. Ab seatiyan honi chahiye, dosto. Yeah. That's for you, my friend. That's for you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay, so we don't know anything. We haven't watched the trailer yet, but there are these leaked, and when I say leaked, I want to see Ritesh's expression, leaked reports that, bhai, you've been doing some crazy training. You've been doing some MMA, some kickboxing, some, what is it called? Jiu-jitsu? Jiu-jitsu?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes, yes, yeah.
Are these rumors true? And does a Yudhra need all of these in his artillery?
Firstly, thank you so much for such a powerful introduction. Thank you so much for all the cheers. And I'm so sorry for you guys who are waiting since a long time. But I'm very sure jab aap dekhenge to aapko bahut bahut maza aayega. And back to the question. Well, for me, I'm constantly evolving as an actor. And I love films where I get to learn skills, you know. For Gully Boy, I was rapping. For Kho Gaye, I was, you know, I learned stand-up comedy. For Gehraiya, I learned...
drowning.
Intimacy.
Oh yeah, I remember that intimacy coach, yeah.
And I think for this one, it was a prerequisite. It's an action film, such a big film. So I had to just, you know, go for it. And I have a little bit of background of martial arts and I always wanted to showcase. I still remember the first time when I went to Ritesh sir after Gully Boy. And this was actually the first film I signed after Gully Boy. It obviously took a long time because it's a big one. Thank you Farhan sir and Ritesh sir to actually, you know, showing that faith to mount such a big film on a newcomer. I would say that this was the first film and I went up to him and I was like, he's like, what do you want to do? I was like, I want to do action. And I had my showreels of, you know, the action stuff which I was learning through my struggling days on Juhu Beach and, you know, doing my martial arts with my coach. So I had a cut reel of that and I sent it to Ritesh sir. And I said, sir, please, can I do an action film? And luckily that time, I think Farhan sir and Shridhar sir were, you know, coming up with this, you know, this magnum opus story. For story, and Ravi sir was on board. We jammed and it just came to life. So, yeah.
Thanks, I'm really Ritesh. I'm going to send you reels of me running on Juhu Beach next, okay? If that's the way to get this. This is an amazing
I was not
story.
Running on the Juhu Beach. No, I was doing
that's what flips. I can do, yeah? So that this is meant to be like, you know, we're all fielding for ourselves here. Also, it's a great story. I mean, your story is truly inspiring. I do want to ask you, it's very interesting. It's not Rudra, it's Yudhra.
It's Yudhra,
and it's such a beautiful name. Could you tell us anything at all before we watch the trailer about what this word means or what does Yudhra mean?
Well, it's the name of the guy, firstly. And जैसा कि आप लोग आजकल देख रहे हैं कि अलग-अलग किस्म के नाम आ रहे हैं, कुछ-कुछ नए-नए नाम आ रहे हैं बच्चों के, तो इसका मैं इन डेप्थ मीनिंग तो मैं आप लोग के ऊपर छोड़ूंगा जब आप लोग ट्रेलर देखेंगे, लेकिन बस ये एक नाम है, बहुत पावरफुल है, इट्स गॉट अ सिग्निफिकेंस, बट आई विल लीव इट अप टू द ट्रेलर फॉर यू गाइस टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इट इज अबाउट.
थैंक यू.
सो या,
thank you, thank you for answering all my questions very kindly and patiently, but for right now, of course, we're going to have to welcome Yudhra ki Nikhat, because cool. That is going to be the flame that fuels Yudhra's fire. Please join me in welcoming the gorgeous, talented and the stunning Malvika Mohanan. Hi. Well, सबसे पहले मुबारक हो.
ज़्यादा सीखे हमारा कोई. इसकर भाई.
There, he's already in character. He's already playing Yudhra. Okay, so Malvika, let me get you up to speed. You know, until now we've been talking. We haven't even seen the trailer yet. Okay, so we can't spill any beans because we're going to watch the trailer after one more of our cast members joins us. But before we go there, I want to ask you. Tell us something. We've only seen this poster. There's a lot of blood. There's lollipops. And for some reason, it looks like this man's been up to no good. So please tell us what you can.
Firstly, a very good evening to everyone. So I'll tell you what went on in my head. We shot this film for a while because it's this massive film. We shot all over the place. And when I saw some shots, when I saw a few things recently, a few months back, my first thought was, it's so stylish and it's so slick and it's something that I as an audience haven't seen in a very long time, you know, so it excited me as an audience, not even as a part of the film, so I hope it has the same effect on everyone else watching it. And about Yudhra, I think, he's done some pretty intense and cool stuff in the film. I mean, you'll see it very, very soon. But I can't wait for the world to watch all the magic he's created.
You know, you talked about style, but there's styles nothing without substance, right? And substance, I can tell you, again, I'm just reacting with those posters. How do you guys give me such sizzling chemistry on a poster, goddammit? Like, stop it. Like, what is there a secret to that?
You want to take that answer? Main jo bolunga galat hoga.
Where?
I think it's Ravi sir. Is
Ravi sir, yeah. You are the chemist on this chemistry.
Yes,
nice.
That's true. Though. That's a perfect word.
Nice. So, or rather, the alchemist, I would say. So, I know. That's great. Thank you. Thank you for totally not answering that question is completely fine. At this point, of course, thank you, Malvika, for joining us, and please stay
thank
on the
you.
Stage. Because up next, of course, I'd like to call upon the incredibly talented performer Raghav Juyal. Deserves a round of applause for his charismatic performances, impressive versatility. He's been wowing audiences with his dynamic roles. Color coordinate kiya hai hamare kapdon ko. Nana, this was great fun. Thank you for taking my memo, guys. That was amazing. So let's just start off this. First of all, now it's complete because aapka intezar ho raha tha, aap log aa gaye hain, aur iske baad hum inko trailer dikhayenge. Ab tak humne trailer dikhaya nahi hai, dost.
Achha.
Ab tak sirf baatein chal rahi hain. To inko pata nahi hai ki kis roop mein aane wale hain aap. To is roop ke bare mein thodi warning de de inko ki pehli baar dekhne wale hain, aapko kya dekhenge?
यार वार्निंग मैं पहले देना नहीं चाहूँगा.
अच्छा,
हाँ, क्योंकि वार्निंग दे दी तो उनको पता लग जाएगा कि क्या हो रहा है, यू नो. और वार्निंग जब आती भी है तो बड़ा डिस्ट्रैक्ट हो जाता है इंसान. सीधे देखो है ना. और बताना कैसा लगा, बहुत मेहनत की यार. बहुत ज़्यादा फिजिकली तो हम जूझे ही हैं इसमें, बहुत कशमकश किए हमने, मगर साइकोलॉजिकली भी बहुत कुछ ऊपर नीचे हुआ है मेरा इस फिल्म के दौरान बिकॉज ऑफ द कैरेक्टर. सो देखिए, बहुत मेहनत की है सबने, बहुत खून पसीना एक किया है, बहुत वक्त जब टीनेजर था तब शुरू की थी फिल्म. अब बड़ा हो गया हूँ. सो यस, देखिए
यू नो आई मस्ट एक्नॉलेज द वंडरफुल ईयर यू बीन हैविंग. ओके, बहुत डराया आपने मुझे. मैं ट्रेन में जाने से डरती हूँ खेल के बाद. बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया, क्योंकि अगर तुम आ जाओगे वहाँ पे तो मुझे डर लगेगा. राइट, आर यू हैविंग फन स्केयरिंग पीपल? यू आर डूइंग इट अगेन?
आई एम डूइंग इट अगेन. आई थिंक आई एम नॉट, या आई हैव फन. या एक्चुअली मतलब मजा है विलन में, एक एक फील है. हाँ, वो तो इसलिए.
यू नो द रीजन व्हाई दिस इज सो मच फन इज बिकॉज आई हैव वॉच्ड दिस ट्रेलर. It is so fantastic and I can't wait for you guys to watch it. So, shall we actually show it to them?
Let's go.
All right, guys. So, we're going to step aside and give us a minute because ye niche aana hoga aur aapko dikhayenge do bar, of course, with our knee breaks. Ritesh, Ravi sir, you want me to call you Ritesh sir? No, na? Thanks. Because I know that brief. Malvika, Siddhant, Raghav, could you kindly step up? And take a seat. I'll let you. Yes. I'll let you go ahead. Thanks. I'm going to be here.
हेलो, एक चेयर और अगर
एक और. अरे कम ऑन कम ऑन,
प्लीज सिट हियर,
वी जस्ट गेट वन मोर चेयर. हां, थैंक
यू. हां, राज अर्जुन साहब, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आप स्टेज पर आए. हमारे इस छोटे से कहते हैं ना राउंड टेबल, लेकिन लाइन में है हम. उसकी शान बढ़ाने के लिए बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया.
थैंक यू.
शुरू करते हैं अब आपके हवाले वतन साथियों. आपको पता है आपको क्या करना है. अगर सवाल हो तो माइक्स आपके पास आएंगे. प्लीज डायरेक्ट योर क्वेश्चन टू समबडी हियर एंड फिर वो आपके सवालों के जवाब देंगे. थैंक यू सो मच एंड ऑफ कोर्स द फ्लोर इज ओपन फॉर क्वेश्चन स्टार्टिंग विथ यू लवली.
Hi, this is Samina Sheikh here from Zoom channel. So this question is to you. How much of anger you had to control while to vent out, you know, and let it go completely for the action thriller?
To control as in?
Control as in because when you're doing the scenes and all, I'm sure like, you know, you may be finding it difficult to be all out there, you know, venting it out.
No, there's been a lot of anger anyway. So it was anyway suppressed and I needed an outlet like that to kind of just go out and just be myself. So, yeah, I mean, that's all I can say about it.
The second question is to you, Raghav. It's a bloodbath again for you. Do you feel like, you know, recollecting some fond memories from Kill to Yudhra or because, you know, otherwise also?
It is just beetroot juice for me. Sauce, beetroot juice, you know, all edible. So, itna kuch aisa lagta nahi hai. But, haan, aajkal कुछ ऐसा मुझे, ये मैंने शूट बहुत पहले कर ली थी किल से एंड दिस इज़ माय, ये बहुत दिल के करीब है ये फिल्म क्योंकि बहुत समय दिया है मैंने इस कैरेक्टर को प्रिपेयर करने के लिए. और चलो शारीरिक तकलीफ़ें तो हुई हुई लेकिन मानसिक तकलीफ़ें भी बहुत हुई मुझे इस कैरेक्टर के लिए. बट हाँ यार, थोड़ा बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है एक्शन करने में आजकल, है ना, मजा आता है.
हाँ, बट इतना ब्लड बात नहीं है उसमें, लाइक व्हाट यू आर थिंकिंग ये ज्यादा ही हो रहा है. आपने बोला फीलिंग इट्स टू मच, बट इट्स नॉट दैट मच.
इट इज वेरी स्टाइलाइज्ड वे ऑफ, मतलब हमारा जो एक्शन है
पोएटिक, दैट्स द वर्ड,
इट्स वेरी पोएटिक. यस,
यू मेक इट ब्रूटल बट यू मेक इट पोएटिक सो दैट. या
ओके राघव, राघव मेरा सवाल आपसे यहां पे ऑन द लेफ्ट इथ है.
हां जी पाजी,
कैसे हैं आप?
वजी बढ़िया.
अच्छा, किल में जैसा आपका एक रोल था, अभी यहाँ पे भी विलन बन रहे हैं, ऐसा लग रहा है नेक्स्ट न्यू बैडी आप ही है. पहले आपके वीडियोस को देख के लोग एकदम खुश हो जाते थे, अब तो लगता होगा कि डरते होंगे. इज इट ट्रू?
नहीं नहीं, ऐसा नहीं है यार. मैं, मुझे मौका मिला है इतना बड़ा बनने का, मेरे को जो बनाना चाहे मेरे को, अगर वो खंभा भी बनाता अपनी फिल्म में बन जाता. वो मौका मिला है मुझे विलन का तो मैं विलन से ही कर रहा हूँ. हीरो का मिलेगा तो हीरो कर लेंगे, लेकिन क्या है, मज़ा आता है विलन में, थोड़ा फील है. शाहरुख सर ने भी विलन से स्टार्ट किया था ना, तो ऐसे ही कुछ मुझे लग रहा है, क्या पता हो जाए.
मालविका, मेरा सवाल आपसे. हाय, कंग्रेचुलेशंस एंड वेलकम टू बॉम्बे, वेलकम टू बॉलीवुड.
Thank
so
you.
How was your experience while working, you know, in such a, one of the biggest films and, you know, working with such talents? And jahan tak dekha, it's very much male-centric action, but I'm sure ki aapka role bhi utna hi, matlab, you also kicking some ass, I can expect.
I was waiting for the right project to work on. You know, mera mentality hamesha se aisa raha hai ki I've never believed in doing, taking up work for the sake of it. It has to be something that calls out to you. It has to be a good team. So when Yudhra came my way, I was like, everything from the makers to the to Ritesh, Farhan, to Ravi sir, I was like, this is fantastic. Plus it had Sid, and you know, it was a genre I'd never done before. So it felt like the perfect film to, you know, come to Bollywood with. My character is, she brings the soft part to the film. Kyunki itne mard hai, itni action hai, that she's the, she brings the tenderness, the much needed feminine energy, the softness, the cuteness to the film. So I think, no, all of those scenes are...
But, you, okay, you want them to watch the film and...
I do have one scene where I'm not very soft. I think he's referring to that.
It's a long one. You kill a lot of bad guys.
That's
killing,
true.
Killing them softly, I would
so
say.
Even I got one scene to take off, vent all my pent-up anger in life. Mujhe thoda mauka mila hai. So...
Siddharth bhai, so action film mein hum dekhte-dekhte bade hote hain. Sylvester Stallone and Arnold Schwarzenegger. Kitni saari humare action heroes favorite hote. So aapke kaun se action favorite hero the? Jinko while you're, you know, while you're even shooting Yudhra, you know, you... went on with that, okay, yeah, I'm gonna be that killing machine. Aisa koi tha Bollywood se, Hollywood se, jo apne tabhi us time pe yaad kiyo.
Dekhi, mere liye action hamesha drama se root hota hai. Action kabhi bhi mere liye wo nahi raha hai mazedar jisme bas logo ko maar rahe hain. Uske piche ek purpose hona chahiye, uske pehle, uske piche kuch ek, matlab ek hurt hona chahiye, uske piche koi kahani honi chahiye. Aur I think the biggest action hero we've ever had, as you know, the documentary sir has produced is Mr. Amitabh Bachchan. जब मैं दीवार देखता था बचपन में, तब मुझे लगता था यार ये action film है. लेकिन अगर आप देखेंगे ध्यान से तो उसमें सिर्फ एक ही action. लेकिन हर एक scene ऐसा होता है जैसे लगता है कि यार अब कुछ होगा, अब कुछ होगा, अब कुछ होगा. जैसा कि जाव साहब ने भी कहा था, मैं उनके काफी interviews भी देख रहा था कि काफी caricaturish हो चुका है वो action का जो एक image है angry young man का, क्योंकि सबने वहाँ वहाँ से उठाया कि उसको caricature कर लिया, बेमतलब में लोगों को मार रहे हैं, बेमतलब में चीज़ें हो रही हैं, just for the you know to get the eyeballs, just for the effect. But in this film there is a lot of depth and that's what I connected to. Agar mujhe aisi action film hoti jisme mujhe bas stunts karne hain ya uchhal kud ke marna hai ya logo ko marna hai aur bas ek six pack dikha ke hero, ek mere liye wo mazedar nahi hota hai kabhi bhi. Hamesha mere liye wo ek intensity, ek angst, ek kahin na kahin se jo hota hai na, wo ek aag honi chahiye andar, aur bhale agar wo mare bhi nahi. और जैसे कि बच्चन साहब का हमेशा आँखों में होता था, वो आँखों से फाइट करते थे, और लात तो बाद में, लंबी लात भी है तो लात तो बाद में लगती थी, लेकिन उनकी आँखों से जो गोलियाँ लगती थी वो कुछ अलग ही थी. सो मेरे लिए वो सबसे आई थिंक सुप्रीम एक्शन हीरो हैं.
हेलो हेलो इधर
ऑन द राइट. थैंक यू.
कैसे हैं आप?
मैं बहुत बढ़िया हूँ. मैं दीपेश पांडे, दैनिक जागरण से. मेरा सवाल रवि सर से रहेगा. सुनने में आया फिल्म के कुछ हिस्से रिशूट भी किए गए एक्शन के बढ़ते स्तर को देखते हुए, तो कितने हिस्से, क्या कुछ और एक्शन में ऐड ऑन करना पड़ा आपको, क्या चीज़ें रिशूट करनी पड़ी, और एक्शन में क्या कुछ नया लाने की चैलेंजेस रहे हैं आपके लिए?
क्योंकि हम पैंडमिक में शूट कर रहे थे तो आसान नहीं होता है, बिकॉज इट्स नेवर ईजी टू पुट पीपल टुगेदर एंड यू नो शूटिंग एन एक्शन स्पेशली इन दोज यू नो टाइम. तो हमने काफ़ी सीन्स शूट किए थे और एज वी गॉट ऑन टू टेल एंड ऑफ द फिल्म, बिकॉज हमको ब्रेक भी लेना पड़ रहा था शूट के दौरान, बिकॉज फ्यू लोकेशन आर नॉट अवेलेबल, सो वी आर गोइंग थ्रू दोज मोमेंट्स. बट हमारा लास्ट शेड्यूल था, रीशूट तो नहीं हुआ है. बेसिकली कुछ सीन्स थे जो हमने रखे हुए थे, वील डू इट लेटर बिकॉज वील नो हाउ इट शेपिंग अप. एंड जैसे बन रहा था, रितेश सर ने हमेशा कहा कि यू नो जस्ट डू व्हाट यू हैव इन माइंड, सो डोंट यू नो जस्ट डोंट होल्ड बैक. सो वो एक हमेशा वो एक एजेंडा रहा था. सो या वी हैड सर्टेन आइडियाज एंड वी थॉट ओके मे बी यू नो वी वेंट बैक एंड वी शॉट दोज थिंग्स.
Yeah, so I think it's not jo aap bol rahe ho, because during the pandemic, if you remember, ek restriction hua karta tha ki you can only shoot with certain number of people, and I think jab humne puri film ko edit pe dekha, by that time Sid had already moved on to some other film, ka look change ho gaya tha, so we had to wait for that. And I think jo action ke jaise agar ek set piece action hota hai to it's easy ke it's just a set piece action and ye ho gaya, but because there's a narrative in the action, there's a very strong emotional story which you aapko trailer mein ab uska ek jhalak laga hoga ke bhai he says ke jo aapka jo kaam aapke baap ne complete kar paya aapko karna hoga, within that you had to complete that emotion. So for that, in the climax, which we all felt after seeing the edit, that you needed some more to create the emotion to be complete. So that is the reason that we had to wait and do it. So it's not that oh humne film dekh liya action sequence add kar lo, there was nothing like that.
Raghav, aapke liye choreography action ka mein kitna kaam aati hai?
Bahut kaam aati hai.
Bas
matlab unka jawab aapko mil gaya.
Nahi unko pata. So basically every situation when he'd walk in, he had his own energy. तो हम उसको रोकते नहीं थे, हम उसको बोलते थे
वो दरअसल क्या होता है, इट इज इफ एक्शन इज कोरियोग्राफ्ड वेल एंड परफॉर्म्ड वेल, इट इज आर्ट मैं मानता हूँ. और वो मैं शुरू से, बिकॉज आई एम सो अवेयर ऑफ माई बॉडी बिकॉज ऑफ डांसिंग एंड परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट सिंस चाइल्डहुड, तो मुझे वो बड़ा मज़ा आता है करने में, और बहुत ही एक चाइल्ड लाइक सा है एक्शन, मुझे बड़ा अच्छा लगता है. और मैं जिस तरह का मेरा कैरेक्टर है इसमें, तो अगर मुझे यहाँ मुक्का मारना तो कभी कभी यहाँ पर भी पड़ जाता था. तो वो ऐसा है, बट या मज़ा बहुत आता है मुझे एक्शन करने में, स्पेशली स्पेशली यूद्रा में ना एक्शन इज़ वेरी स्टाइलाइज्ड, और बहुत मुझे हीरो जैसी फीलिंग आ रही थी यार, टू बी ऑनेस्ट. एंड मुझे बहुत मज़ा आया शूट करने में भी, सर के साथ भी हमने बहुत मज़े लिए. पोर्चुगल गए, विलायत जाने का मौका दिया सर. तो वो एक बहुत मज़ा आता है, और थोड़ा काम आता है आपका डांसिंग बैकग्राउंड.
सिद्धांत, इसमें महाभारत के कैरेक्टर अर्जुन और अभिमन्यु की बात हुई है, अगर आपसे जानना चाहूँ तो आप महाभारत के किस कैरेक्टर से खुद को जोड़ पाएंगे?
वाह, इतने सारे किरदार हैं महाभारत में वैसे, लेकिन मैं अगर सच में सोचूं तो हमेशा एक ही किरदार जिससे मैं जुड़ पाया, मतलब जिससे मैं रिलेट कर पाया हूँ, वो करण था. और पता नहीं क्यों, हमेशा से जब भी मेरे दादाजी सुनाया करते थे वो कहानियाँ, तो करण था और एक अर्जुन था, दो थे सबसे ज़्यादा. लेकिन कहीं ना कहीं जैसे जैसे मैं बड़ा हुआ और जैसे जैसे मैंने ज़िंदगी देखी, ज़िंदगी का थोड़ा तजुर्बा हुआ, तब ज़्यादा खिंचाव मेरा करण की तरफ ज़्यादा हुआ. तो
श्वेता फ्रॉम TV9, माई क्वेश्चन इज टू सिद्धांत.
हाय श्वेता. हाय
हाय, एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस युद्रा के लिए, ट्रेलर बहुत ही अच्छा है, बहुत प्यारा है. सो मेरा क्वेश्चन है कि आपको क्या मोटिवेट, क्या इंस्पायर किया युद्रा जैसे लाइक मूवी करने के लिए? बिकॉज इसके पहले आपने खो गए, हम कहा, इसमें किया है, फिर गहराइया, सो व्हाट इंस्पायर्ड यू फॉर डूइंग दिस मूवी?
एक्चुअली सच बताऊँ तो ये पहली फिल्म थी जो मैंने साइन की थी गली बॉय के पास, जैसे कि मैंने पहले कहा. और व्हाट इंस्पायर्ड मी वाज द पीपल हु आई ऑलवेज लुक्ड अप टू, जिनके साथ मुझे हमेशा काम करना था. फरहान सर, उन्होंने स्क्रीन प्ले, स्टोरी, डायलॉग्स, श्रीधर सर, रितेश सर, रवि सर. और इससे ज़्यादा एक्साइटिंग सेटअप, क्योंकि जब एक कहानी एक्सेल, जब भी एक कोई कहानी बनाता है वो सिर्फ बनाने के लिए नहीं बनाता. कहानी आई थिंक इज़ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ एनीथिंग विच इज़ प्रोड्यूस्ड आउट ऑफ एक्सेल. सो द स्टोरी इज़ व्हाट एक्चुअली आई कनेक्टेड टू, द स्टोरी इज़ व्हाट आई यू नो रियली रियली लव्ड एंड आई वॉन्टेड टू डू इट, एंड द पीपल हु आर मेकिंग इट, एंड टू जस्ट आई थिंक आई वॉज I got lucky with that I got such a big film, and especially right after Gali Boy, just one film old, that too not the lead guy, supporting actor in that, and to just mount such a big film, I think it's Ritesh sir and Farhan sir who actually had shown faith in me. ये मतलब मेरा से कहूँगा, अगर इतनी बड़ी फिल्म कोई आपके पास लेके आता है तो मतलब ये तो मेरा सौभाग्य है, मुझे ऐसा लगता है. तो I'm lucky to be able to do what I always love to do.
Yeah, right.
Hi.
Thank you.
Here, this side. Ravi ji.
Hi.
Supriya from PTI here.
Hi, Supriya.
We have seen and loved your work in Mom. So what
takes you such a long time to come with this film? I mean, such a long time.
To me, it's not a long time. Sometimes few things take, you know, like you have to do it right. And I'm an artist, I paint. So to me, every, you know, project that you work in, it has its own depth to it. Like even answering to that question, like what happens when you go through it? If you see, it's a coming of age story of this kid who has anger issue. And coming of age is not difficult. If you see, as a young cadet, he looks like a baby, you know, he's like a boy. So we had to break so that he could put on weight. So towards the end, so the entire graph, the way it comes out, you know, it took time for us to design it. And, you know, while making it, and because it's even sound and everything, we had to put it all together in terms of action. We had done a previous, even before we got in. So we had designed each and every scene and the aspect of how, because each action has its own, it's way bare and raw action. There's no cheating. And what we did, we kept it very real and raw. And when you see the film, you can feel the pain. You know, it was important for me to achieve that. And yeah, so all of them, yeah, anger also came from many takes and retakes. And they were really angry. So yeah, it was that. So you had to feel that pain to achieve that emotion. Because even that action, to me, it's part of the emotion and it's part of performance. There's no shortcut to it. So yeah, so that's how it happened, and it took time. And through the pandemic, like how Ritesh said. So it's tough.
Hello, this is Siraj from filmfestivals.com.
I have a few more questions.
The question
is... I'm sorry, Siraj Sahab. Actually, this conversation is not yet over. If you could give us a minute to complete.
Oh, I thought it's over.
Not
I'm so
at
sorry.
All. No, don't know.
Sorry,
don't
worry finish
about
it. I yes. took long.
Thanks.
So yeah, so like I said, few films. Pyar se jisko banana padta hai, dheemi aanch mein. That's how I would say it. So yeah, I think we you know, made it well. And they had a vision, so they trusted my vision. So I had to deliver. So I'm like, yeah, we'll do it, right? And that's how Excel, that's one of the reasons I'm, you know, really lucky to have my producers watching my back saying, no, are you happy? I'm like, yeah, we're getting there. Yeah, took time, yeah.
अभी मैं वैसे एक बात कहना चाहूँगा अभी इतना कॉर्पोरेट सिस्टम हो गया ना फिल्म्स का भी कि दो महीने में चार महीने में रेडी करके दो डेडलाइंस तो पहले तो मुगले आजम बनती थी ना तो कोई सवाल नहीं करता था अभी ये फिल्म जो जमा टिका के हमने बनाई है और स्टाइलाइज्ड वे से बनाई है इसको कुछ चीज़ों को कुछ बेमिसाल चीज़ों को वक्त लगता है और ये उनमें से एक है सो आई थिंक यस
थैंक यू
Siraj Sahab, sorry, I'm going to go back to Siraj Sahab because he still
Thank
has
you.
A mic.
Thank
Shukriya,
you,
sir. Bolye na.
Hi.
Two oh, ma'am, I'm so one, sorry. Two. Now we have to move on. Thank you.
One to Ritesh and Ravi together. When you're doing an action film and with so much of technology at your disposal, a lot of VFX, you can create those without real acting and without real actors. So it must be a tough decision of how much to really do on the computer and how much to do with the actors and you know, with the risks involved. So how do you tackle this aspect of action?
Yeah, you know, I mean, to be honest, I think even you're talking about VFX involved in action, yes, there are a lot of possibilities and it's constantly evolving and it's not evolving, it's evolving actually literally every 2 or 3 months, right? But in this film, most of it what you see is done by the actors or stuntmen, but there's a restriction. The minute you go into, I mean, of shooting it in a certain way, when you want to go to a close-up or when you see him up in doing a certain action, you can't cheat that. You'll have to somehow work out using real characters. What does help is that when you do these face replacements and all that, but those are not done in this film. So if you're talking particularly about this, of course, it does make it easier. Safety-wise, you have to be safe because it doesn't matter whether it's the actor or the stuntman. You have to be responsible and have your safety measures in place, irrespective of who's performing that. Unless it's a completely 3D created character, then it's different. But in this film, there's nothing like that. So most of the action you see is being done by the actors sitting here, or it's being done by the stunt doubles on wherever, obviously you don't want to put the actor at that risk, but the stunt guy is capable of doing that stunt. So I think that's the difference. But you're right, there is a lot of change, but it's not only, I think it's restricted to a certain level also, and it doesn't give you that much of freedom of creating what you want with real life action.
I also feel too much tech takes away the emotion. I feel, especially when you're doing action, if you don't feel it, when somebody hits, like physically, when there's a physical contact, you cannot replicate. You can, it takes time, you spend a lot of money, you might as well do it. The whole, if you understand the craft of it, it's very easy to cheat. And you can't catch me, like, in the VFX part of it. So you create everything, you do maximum real stuff, but few things, like Ritesh was saying, you cannot achieve, but you try and achieve through that, but it's kind of hidden and camouflaged. So you have to use that to your advantage. And you have to be smart while making it. Otherwise, you'll be spending... VFX is not an easy thing to do, yeah.
Ravi, you have to be smart by not calling me sir again.
I was just glad that...
Suddenly you started calling me sir.
Why does he have the permission to do that?
There's no permission, but I'm just wondering why.
Now, a question to the person who's not yet faced a question.
Raja,
a villain with a very long beard.
Yeah.
Sir, इस फिल्म में आपका किरदार किस उम्र का है और आप असल में अपनी असली उम्र से उस उम्र तक ढलने में कैसे पहुंचे?
सर, आप सबके सामने मेरी असल उम्र जानना चाह रहे हैं. मैं 50 का करीब का हूं सर, और 55 के आसपास का वो आदमी है, लेकिन मैं यहां 50 का होने के बाद 30 का फील करता हूं. वो 50 का होने के बाद, 55 का होने के बाद 65 का फील करता था. और मेरे ख्याल से मैं और भी कुछ पूछना चाह रहे थे आप इसके अलावा?
बस नहीं सर, इनका एक और सर का मुझे बताना है. इन्होंने फॉर अबाउट 6 months, दैट्स व्हाट द कमिटमेंट्स ऑल अबाउट. लाइक आई रियली रिस्पेक्ट, आई एम रियली लकी दैट आई हैड अ ग्रेट स्टार्स, यू नो, लाइक आई हैव ग्रेट एक्टर्स इन माय फिल्म. राज सर फॉर 6 months डिडंट डू एनीथिंग बिकॉज आई हैड आस्क्ड हिम टू ग्रो हिज बियर्ड बिकॉज आई सेड आई डोंट वांट टू यूज, लाइक आई हेट विग्स. आई सेड डू यू माइंड? He said, I love this character, and we had a really interesting conversation about it, saying, I'm going to grow my beard. And he had, like, he walked in with that for till six months, didn't do anything. And we styled him. And after that, again, till we finished, he was holding on to that. I think that's a commitment, especially in today's time. And I really thank you, Raj sir, for just giving it all. And I really appreciate that. Thank
I'm
you.
Honored, sir. It's a pleasure that I'm a part of this film. Thank you very much.
Siddharth, I have one more question to you, for you.
Yes.
You know,
sorry to keep you waiting.
No worries. This film established you as a solo hero. So how challenging was the wait for the release, because it's been very long for you as well?
How challenging was the wait? I think I did a couple of films in between. For me, I just love being in front of the camera. I want to just go out and act. And the process obviously takes long. And when I wanted to be an actor, I knew ki kaam milne se pehle bhi bahut intezaar hai. Kaam milne ke baad bhi bahut intezaar hoga. Aur bas, I mean, I was mentally prepared. Ki I know, mujhe pata tha ki ye bahut kuch alag bana rahe hum. We're making something very big. We're making something very special. So I didn't mind the wait, to be honest. I never went restless about it, but I was very curious about how it's happening. You know, because being part of such a big film, I was constantly calling Ravi sir or Ritesh sir, ki, okay, what are we doing with that? Like, I just wanted to know the process of an action film, how it's made. But the sound design is going to be very... Pranav, if he's here, he's done a great job. When you see the film in the theater, it's path-breaking in sound design. You'll feel each and hear each and every little... dust particle also falling on the ground. I've been a part of this process, so I almost feel like I was part of the team. I became an intern to Ravi sir. We're constantly sharing ideas with Ritesh sir for the poster, for everything. So for me, it's been a very, it's almost like a film school, after the wait. And it's beautiful, I think. I learned so much waiting for this film, actually.
Lastly, I want to ask for everyone, you all are part of Indian cinema now, and Hema Committee report is out, so I would like to know your reaction or your...
I'm so sorry, this is not a question that we're going to give an answer to today. This is about a film, and I'm really sorry, it doesn't allow me to, go there at this point. Thank you.
Hi. Hi, my name is Nishad and I'm from News 18. My question is to Malvika. Malvika, first of all, congratulations on Tangalan. Hello. The movie is amazing as well down south, and we'll see you in a different avatar as well soon in Hindi as well. I just want to know that, you know, we see you in a very different shape in as Aarti, and over here you're in a completely different avatar. And, you know, you're very angry there, and you said there is one very angry scene over here. So how much of Malvika is there in real in both the movies?
Hi, it's good to see you so quickly, so soon again, I must say. Yeah, thank you for all your kind words about Tangalan. The film just, it just crossed 100 crores, and the North release is still pending. It's only had a South Indian release and across all the South states and worldwide. But the Mumbai release will be out soon, and it's already crossed 100, so we're very happy about that.
I hope
that.
It's not releasing on the 20th of September.
It's not.
Okay.
But this is what we do, we make so many films, and then you wait, you know, you're waiting for the release period, and then everything releases together. So, but it's a great problem to have. It's two very different films, like you rightfully said, and two very different roles. I feel something I've been actively trying to do, and I say try because as actors we're also choosing, we're also picking from the opportunities that are coming our way, right? So to get certain kind of films when you're looking for specific kind of roles, like, it's just timing. But I've been trying to be more versatile with the kind of films, with the kind of roles I've been picking, instead of getting boxed into like a certain category, which happens very often to female actors. Aarti was too... We bring so much of ourselves to every role we play. You know, if I play... So Aarti, just to give the ones who don't know context, is the character I played in my previous film. If somebody else had played the character, it would have been very different, obviously. So I think I channeled into different parts of me for that role. And it was very nice to... It's a complete contrast to what I did, Nikhat in Yudhra, because she's soft. She's tough also, but there's this feminine softness about her, which was nice to bring to life, to bring to the film. It was an element that the film, you know, there aren't many women in the film, as you could tell from the trailer. So it was nice to be that, you know, to bring the delicate emotions, the nuanced love to the forefront. So that was nice, you know, to do something that's completely different. That was good.
Thank you so much, Nishad. I hope that was good for you. And with that lovely question, we'd like to call a close to this wonderful Q&A. Thank you so much for your patience, guys. You've been here for a while. Yes, there will be photos. But before that, I would like to present to you once again the wonderful makers and the cast of Yudhra. Give them a round of applause. Sitiya, Talia, jo bhi aap kar sakte hai. Bahut bahut shukriya aapka. And while the chairs magically get taken away, I'd like to request our friends on stage, Kasim and Vishal, would you join us as well, please? Thank you. And this is how we'll do this. We'll do a giant group photo first, okay? So giant group photo, everybody huddles, everybody smiles into camera. Vishal and Kasim, thank you for joining us. Gentlemen, for joining us, and for right now, of course, there will be photos with.
Thank you so much. Yeah, likewise. सामने देखिए सर, और आगे भाई साइड
किल,
देखना देखना आराम से,
स्लो मोशन मारो,
लगो भाई
सर जी, हमने तो चार मारा था, आपने 40 ही मार दिया,
लगो यार,
हमने तो चार मारा था,
राघव सामने
40 मार दिए,
राघव भाई सामने
15 25
राघव भाई सामने आपके
25
राघव भाई
ये कैसे करता मनोज थैंक यू 15 25
रुकिए सर, रुक जाइए सर, इतना
सब माफ है
ए बाबा
भाई सर,
भाई राइट में, इधर से आप निकाल लो, मालिक भाई राइट में,
आप पे मालिक ओली सेंटर
भाई राइट में,
लॉलीपॉप
अभी ये साइड करते फोटो, इधर भाई ये साइड,
सेंटर
राघव आ जाइए,
मनोज
सामने देखे, सामने
सर 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 आप भी यहाँ पे आ जाइए,
सामने देखिए, आपके आलू का सामने आपका दोनों का
फ्लैश नीचे लेना भाई,
सामने देखिए ना, अरे लॉलीपॉप
सामने मालिका जी सामने, मालिका जी सामने,
बस 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 यही मांगता था
मालिका सामने।
मैम गन के साथ में,
मैम सामने दिखे मैम,
अरे ले, अरे मोबाइल कैमरा हाँ कैमरा पे चले आप प्लीज थोड़ा सा।
अरे ए भाई,
अरे थांदर ही है, कौन है? मैडम 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 मैडम, क्या यार,
फिर से फिर से फिर से एक बार,
फिर से फिर से एक बार, फिर से
बस बस भाई वाला कोट कर दो सामने देख के, भाई राइट में भी है,
भाई राइट में,
भाई सामने, भाई सामने, भाई सामने,
15 15 25
अरे
लॉलीपॉप लागे लू
खुद लॉलीपॉप जितना
अरे ले
अभी सब आएंगे,
अभी सब ले सब आएंगे, सब आएंगे संभाल के ले बाबा भाई। सुरेश गंदे